kene karai kalami na kajinge kendo apa dan umentri ramba kajela u doktor mukul sama bat ke MDC jong ke KCDC balai lam do ba pensengan NCMC m kabla longa ke sini balai as ketren kene khot ke liang persya jong ke kenhun arpa ba kenhub ya ke UDP HSPDP bar khnam klesem menta ha kene kajinge kendo ba umentri ramba kajing pentrekam ke muda ya ke megla building bylaws ha ki jaka six schedule ke de kabla le hadian ba kajing bisar ba ya ki an ki kanun bat ki kot ki slabarem ke blapen pau ha ki district council kila mencur banya trelang bar ke sarkar ong menteri ramba ha ba kran ba ki lat fai kubor hadian balawai ke jing elang ulo ong ba ke jing kran ya kene ka kam kadon kam ban hab kami ya ki kot ki slabarem bantip ya ki dau ba ki sa pentrekam ya ke building bylaws ha ki jaka ke six schedule udah termukul sama oleh itu uru baksor kajila ke donya kikot kisla balak ban pengesan ya kejeng terekam kami gila building bylaws hagi jaka jogi six schedule banyak kini kikot kisla on saya sam ni pen poyusya ke district council bahkan bishar susu menteri rong bak kajila oleh itu uru bau labat ha ya ketenat an bahkan pa ya kikot kisla barim syak ke kicidisi ban bishar ya kejeng terekam ban mensua bat kinong rem baksor kar ke pemi ya ke notification bapher halor kami gila building bylaws bat apa pun pau pat bak sorka jela ka kuak bandon ke jingat relang bat ka KCDC halor ke jingte kendon ya ke rukom sinayeng bat banang pun beteng ru ya ke jingat kren bannya pun bet bahaya ke nika kam haba jubab ya ke jingkeli halor ke jingat aku ya ke megla building bylaws bat ka Khasi Hills Autonomous District Land Development and Building Regulations 2015 jong ke KCDC u Dr. Mukul sang ma uloong baladami ke jingat aku kenap man kemi ya ke kendon an jong ke Riti Senchakari bat kenap man pulih ya kepala 12A ke bapengsan ya ke an jong
As far as this building bylaws are concerned, there are also certain records which need to be referred to, because the whole exercise dates back to decades. It's not that this whole exercise has culminated overnight, from overnight's exercise. It is a culmination of long-drawn exercise by the government, where the record says that there is a complete involvement of the Autonomous District Council. Okay. Now these records will be shared with district council so that they will also will be in a position to verify and then connect with the records, connect with the past and see whether there has been a reason for us to believe that all those ultimate legislative measures which have been embarked upon by the state government are based on healthy discussion, healthy deliberation and an offshoot of a due diligence jointly exercised by all concerned, which includes both the state government and the Autonomous District Council. So those records will again be now shared with them. Based on today's discussion, the Law Department will share with them those records which will give them an insight into the past as to, okay, what was the background which ultimately culminated to those various notification, which ultimately has today resulted in MUDA to actually enforce the provision of law. You are aware that MUDA has been pulled up by the Honorable High Court for not enforcing the provision of the bylaws. Okay, so there is always a need for us to understand. When the executive is found to be faltering in enforcement of the existing laws, faltering in enforcement of laws, in our given healthy democratic system, the judiciary will intervene. And that is what we have seen. Therefore, these are the ground realities based on all these whole culmination of actions are on. Therefore, the discussion has revolved around this whole background. And my appeal to all our friends from Autonomous District Council, all our distinguished representatives from KHDC has been that. Let us understand, you know, the response of the government based on this whole background and you know, the ramification from legal perspective, judicial intervention and other things. So there has to be no room, no space for mistrust. At the end of the day, our job is to serve the people, to attend to the given situation and overcome the challenges in the interest of the people.
Habakan thok la ya ke ne gejingwan ra UCM ya kepala 12A uba PNCM ulong ba compare la dan kepala 12A hanrei ka kendon 21 jong ka Meghalaya Town and Country Planning Act kala Crenshaw ba ka sarkar kan habyo jimenjor na ke district council shwa ba kan pendrekam ya ke Meghalaya building bylaws ha ki jaka ka six schedule kan notification ba tumi na sarkar jela kalami na ka tolong an ayu kan notification kamla banyang claim ka proviso jong ka an haba gajing ong umintir rangba banyasami kikot kislabarim usia mula ong bakisngaw thuk syai baga sorkar kempat donya kirikot kibasyai nakata kataw labatha ya kemuda bat ketanat an bakinyawat ya kikot kislabarim ban pengkesan ya kajing kenturput haba benrap ru bat hadian kani kinsay kendu biang banyakran pinbaik ya kani kakam haga juga pol usia mula pentim bana kalian ke konsil kelakran syai akmat umintir rangba baga sorkar jela kadai ban pinsangnya suasi pol ya kajing putrekam ya kemegilaya building bylaws haga jaka six schedule bagi ladawa bandon ka status quo tak hadu bandap ya pembet bahaya kan ika kam lada kan muda kadang beteng ban kentur puat ka KCDC kenya syakmat ban pentrekam bet ya la ka jong building bylaws bat ka saya pet andami ka jingit ho ong CM apa pentip ru bana kalian ki MDC ka KCDC gila yang scam ha ka nongrem ku makila raya po ka dor barba ka beri uh nyau trap ka taban persya ya ka jingit tur puat jong muda
negeri urban development authority ka bagi sutu syai menta baga stir ka don dia ka Meglia bylaws ketika building bylaws niru idona ka jongga kasil atau mos district land development and building regulation 2015 ya ka jingkra ni sutku ba na kalenga sorkar kampado ni record besyai ibe dei bat ketul ka subsection 2 section 1 Jom kami lihat tahun dan country peningkat 1973. Baru kalau dulu dijelaskan bahwa ngelihat juga state government kata muda, peringkat bagi law department, bagi wewi concern department, kini pan final di records. Baru ngelihat juga kini persiapan pan final, but insiden berarti kedu, baru diskus kalau mereka isu. Baru ngelihat juga akan disayang ke state government, kumbang lapan pernah. Kakak dulu bangar bagi pentri kami ya kak kasih hilang tempat sedikit lantai belum yang berdiri kerusian agak jaga kesan niku apa lah kamu kesorkan kan sangat sipor ya kan ikam tak aduh benda pendep jadi keren berorli yang mengelak ya ini sekarang buka sorkan kan konsentrasi ke jenis ujung ini maka dia ketika rai kamu di kerai ujung ini kerai jungka jenar berbar berorli kak santri
Habaya dai bat ka ordinance bat ka jing thau ka sarkar ka draft bill ban pin kup bori ki rambak sinong u Dr. Mukul Sangma ulo ong bak sarkar jela ka dep rai ban pin duk no ya ka ordinance bat bakan ai lat bakan nyap hino hadin bakut ka por jong kan dru banai ka ban long hadin ka dorbar sunrai jong ka yeng dorbar thau an ka jela ulang bak sarkar ka lawan rai ka ne ka ordinance namal ka jing mi jong ka hukum na ka yeng ka shiri ban nyarap sipor ya ki khliet long sinsar da ka jing thmu ban kin tur sha upor usam bat ka bor jong district council halor ka draft bill uang bak sarkar ka lapan khre ya kini ke draft bill namal ke jing sau badon kam bandon ka an na ke benda ki klit nang sinsar bat namal kini ke lapen long ru ya ke jingnya selok bat emil jingmut bat ki political party ban sengap ya ke jing sau jong ki ulo ong bak sarkar ka thumuru ban pelong ya kum kini ke jingnya selok bat ki district council bat kum ju ru bat ki klit nang sinsar haswa ban sim ya ke rai bak hadu lelada don kam ya ke an ne om don kam ya ke jingnya selok ke dey ke badon kam syu syu menteri rong bak jela ulo ong bakum kinong ikhmat pat ba kare ka kamram juki ban sina an hare ha badon kam khmat e pat ka long ban tip ya ka jing thumu jong ka an bat ban tip bakan long na ka benda ka bha ka meyat jong pat ba long shok shnong ka jela ula ban rap ru bakim te ban aja ka ya ka jing bom shanya ap den jong ki namar ka jing thumu jong sor ka jela ka debet na ka benda ka bha ka meyat upai ba bat ka jela
from the side of the state government we have made it abundantly clear in respect of the ordinance which we promulgated for the purpose of empowering and involving the traditional institutions in various aspects of governance and delivery system of developmental programs that the state government has at that point of time come up with this ordinance based on the circumstances which are well known to everybody and subsequently the government has decided that before the government decides to come up with any measure to introduce a regular bill in the same form or in a modified form, we will embark upon consultation with various political parties, which we have initiated, as you are aware, and also with other stakeholders like the district councils and other stakeholders. This process have been initiated. You are aware that we had the first consultation discussion with the political parties last week itself, and where again after the meeting we have shared before the media. For the purpose of sharing it with the people that the government has decided not to come up with any regular bill in as far as the ordinance which has been promulgated. Now, while we said so, again today the same issue was discussed in the House, where the government has made its stand clear, including now during the course of discussion, that while we are doing so, but we have kept the platform open for engaging in discussion. Say, after the ordinance comes to lapse, once we don't actually introduce a regular bill to replace the ordinance, then it will lapse after the session. Now, after the operational part of this ordinance lapses post-session, whether there'll be any perceived need for the state legislature to come up with any legislative mechanism. That discussion will continue. We are not closing that option, and we are not also proceeding ahead with the legislative measure, but we are proceeding ahead with a healthy discussion which is in sync with our democratic system. Okay. And we must also understand that when we are talking about any legislative responsibility which we discuss about, to even decide whether we should proceed, covers the whole of the state. It doesn't confine to only one area of only one autonomous district council. So these issues have been discussed today, and therefore there should not be any space to have any mistrust in as far as the intention of the state government is concerned.
Halau gajin pun sengau umintri rangba, usiam ka KGDC uloong ba nakalian KMDC, kilayang baik haka nongrim kubalarai da kador barba ka pri uhinyau trep, ban persya ya gajin temu tawaan ka sorkar, ya ki rangba sinong, henrei ula benrap, bawat lah kataru, kinsara ya kren ya kene gajin kuak sorkar jela hapok kesenjuk Federation of Traditional Dorba jong kikliat nong sensyar, bat KMDC ka KGDC.